This jelly roll was at the thrift store for $1.99. It is a little raggedy around the edges, but the colors are great. I can do something with these. I sorted them into groups of four strips and then sewed them together, cut them into 8.5-inch squares, and I've got a quilt top for $1.99.